tons per centimeter means the number of tons required to change the main draft by 1 centimeter, whether by loading or discharging cargo. The formula for this is AW times density times 0.1, but you have to find the AW first, and that's the formula. Please do not forget the 0.01 when calculating the TPC. It's very important, and if you don't remember it or if you leave it off, the question is going to be incorrect. Let's do this question together.